from him as well. Right, well, if Slaven Bilic is frustrated, how is Arsene Wenger feeling right now? The biggest story in the FA Cup really today was the holders, Arsenal, going out of the hands of Watford. Ole Ilingalo had to wait 599 minutes for a goal, but it was worth it when it finally came. It was a huge moment. What did you make of that there, Paul? That was nasty, wasn't it?
Yeah, that's not good, is it? 2 feet off the ground, it's a sending off if it's